enemy ships in range. This is Dana Brott of the transport SS Azura. Please help. We're being pursued by Orion raiders. Crew injured, taking heavy fire. Dropping out of warp near your coordinates. Need immediate evacuation and assistance. Please help us.
And engines. Target shields have failed. Recommend torpedo.
Come on.
hid an Orion ambush on our way to K7. We lost our weapons almost immediately, and then we took a direct hit near engineering. Our warp engine's magnetic antimatter containment field failed. We had no choice but to drop shields and use the power to try to stabilize the containment field. As soon as the shields were down, Orions boarded the ship! I'll never let those green pirates have the Azura. Please, take my crew to safety. I'll keep trying to stabilize the warp core. If I'm lucky, I can buy you some time.
We're being paid handsomely to keep Starfleet from interfering with the Klingon negotiations.
Many thanks. If it hadn't been for you and your crew, I would have lost my ship and my life. I'm in your debt. I'm setting a course to Earth Space Dock for repairs. If I see you at Club 47, the drinks are on me. I think I might even have a few bottles of Tranya in the cargo hold.
Well done. You saved that crew just in time.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander. The Romulans were once a passionate,
vibrant
species.
We have a diplomatic mission for you.
But the loss of their homeworld has left them in ashes. The survivors of the Cataclysm have gathered under the banner of Empress Sela. She has sought out new allies from the Delta Quadrant in an attempt to rebuild the Romulans' former might. And now, she seeks revenge for a lost world and a broken people.